So, assalamualaikum guys, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Today we are playing Minecraft and we will continue our survival series again. Yes, if you guys don't know, on our previous video we are build this automatically leather farm. Okay, so yep, today our achievements are to loot Acacia Village. Recently on off camera I found an Acacia Village, but I doesn't loot it. And yes, today we are looting the Acacia Village, or you can say Savannah Village, and we will build a horse stable for our horse. If you guys don't know, on our previous video we have tamed a horse and wear him a saddle. So yep, which is our main task, to build a horse stable. So guys, before starting the video, if you enjoy the video, hit the like button, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to get instant notification when I upload a new video. Follow me on Facebook, Twitch and Vimeo to get more contents from me. Share this video with your friends, family and others. Join my Discord server because it is very important to play with me. And yep, without wasting any more time, let's begin. So guys, yes, we have come to over our world. First, let me make some breads because I doesn't have many breads, and we will doesn't waste many woods because I need sweets for my horse stable to decorate. Okay, so now let's go to the Savannah Village and loot the Savannah Village. But first we need a water bucket. After desert, I hope the Savannah Village will come. Yes, this village is close to my village because my village is over right there and Savannah Village is over right there. Where is it? Oh yeah, there. So it is so close distance. Okay, so anyways, let me loot the Savannah Village. So guys, after a quite long time we have loot the village, and if you guys don't know, we have 32 banners. Yes guys, there are four cartographer house, and we have loot all the cartographer banner, right? And if you ask me why you stood their brown banner, bro, I have stood their composter, so why I will doesn't stood their banner, pow. So anyways, let's go to our home.
1 eternity later.
So guys, we have come over to our home and our first achievement, which is loot the Savannah Village, is completely done. Now let me first clean my inventory, then we will build our horse stable. Okay, so first let me clean my inventory.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, now we have enough things for my horse stable, like some fences, logs, slabs and other things. So now let's build. I think my horse stable look at here will be really good. So yeah, let's build it. First one, where are zombie comes, man? I hate zombies, especially creepers. Okay, anyways, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 5. I think 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, place on the 8 block. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Place it here. Place it there. Okay, Now place fence around them. Okay. I think placing cobblestone wall will be looking better, will look better than fence. Okay, so yep, break the fence, and instead of fence, let's place cobblestone walls. Okay guys, now I have some cobblestone wall, but I think this cobblestone wall is not enough for me, so let's go and took some more cobblestone. And there are pillagers. Why they come over to me? On their captain trying to kill me, Bran. Shit. I think I will trap them, the captain of them, for my raid, because I am not ready for raid now. And kill him. Will not kill her them captain, because I am not ready for raid now. Now we have trapped their captain, so they will trap here. Anyways, I doesn't care, because I am not ready for raid now, and I need raid, but not now. So I have trapped their captain. Now we have place cobblestone wall like this around them. Now we will add some cobblestone walls like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we have placed some cobblestone walls like this. Now I think we will place some dark oak slabs over there, will be look some better. So yeah, we have some dark oak slabs. Now let me place some dark oak slabs. So yep, now our upper side looking a kind of this. Wait, yep, a kind of this. Yes, this is pretty good. Are we striped the spruce log? Let's test. Not a bad idea, but my theme is looking like dark, and striping spruce log will be look a type of light color. That's why striping spruce logs is a not good decision. Yes, this is looking a pretty good. First sleep or the mobs trying to kill me, because the mobs are so annoying, man. So good morning. And now first we need a fence gate, right? So let's make a fence gate. Okay, now it is looking a kind of this.
Say what?
Oh shit, here we go again.
The boss has been despawned. Anyways, and yep, our horse table is looking so good. Now we will make some decoration. First, place the stones, sandstone stairs like this, and we will place water here. But wait, we need another bucket of water. So first we will make a unlimited water source. First let me make a unlimited water source. Okay, now it is looking pretty good. The horse will drink water from here, and I have some hay bales, so we will place some hay bales for a kind of decoration. Yeah, now it is looking pretty good. First, yeah, now it is looking a kind of good. So yep, Our, I think our host table is ready. Yes, our host table is now ready. Yes, it is looking pretty good. Let me took my horse right there. Okay, we have booked our horse to his new home. So yeah. Wait. What are you doing, man? I doesn't have also lead. He's trying to get out from the house. But this is not so easy. Am I having any lead? Shit, guys, we doesn't have any kind of leads now. For now. Anyways. For what will we do? Think we will made a double layer of cobblestone wall so the horse cannot be out from the house. We have double layer door now. Let's place the horse in home. We have took over to him house now. He cannot get out from the house. Yeah, now it is looking good. So yes guys, that is for the today's video. If you like the video, hit the like button. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to get instant notification when I upload a brand new video. Share this video with your friends, family and others. Follow me on Facebook, Twitch, Booyah to get more contents from me. Join my Discord server because it is very important to play and talk with me. So, I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care everybody and bye bye.